92015 Monday, Cooper. Okay, now this is likely to be an anal sac inflammation, although it can be a circumvenous tumor because this dog has not been neutered. So unless there's a biopsy to be done, do we have the biopsy punch?
Yeah.
I take a biopsy.
Then you need to stitch up. Because the biopsy will keep bleeding.
Yeah.